It seems like there's no shortage of things to worry about at the moment. Global terrorism, the devastating effects of climate change, and volatile world leaders.